Hi guys, this is The Walking Dead, Alexandria. I think the starting weapons are, I think, random. This is a good one. You need 2,000 points to get out of here. So it's a good thing we got an okay gun. There's a starting weapon gun. Where did they come in? See, no, there's nothing that I can build. That was a good one. I'm usually quite very worried when I take a zombie cast because I've lost more points than I've gained. Well, it feels that way. I've lost a lot of points on some maps. Okay, so let's see. We need to get some. Teddy bears. And I know there's one in here. Right there. Okay. Can buy this gun, it's actually quite good. But let's see if we can get the second teddy bear in the meantime. Now the third one, I actually don't know where to get at the moment. There's the second one. Third one, I don't know. Seriously don't know at the moment. But yeah, let's get this guy out of the way. Then we need some points. I think we need to go and park here for a minute or two. Don't know if there's anything else. I don't know where you get the skulls and how you get them. Excuse me. And we'll go for that gun soon. Where did that zombie go? What's your problem, bitch? Okay, the main thing is we need to get like speed cola and we need power for that. I tried this game a couple of minutes ago and I died for no reason that I could see. I didn't have quick revive, but I just died. I went down, and as far as I know, there was no zombie, so I don't know if it's a death barrier or what. So I don't want to necessarily go that way again. I actually like this pistol. Get out of here. I'd love to get a crawler. But these guys are so slow. Okay, let's go. Let's try this side. I don't know if this. Oh, yeah, I kind of. Okay, cool. Could get this gun as well. M4, A1, I'm not sure. Okay, so we want to get in there, but we need the last Teddy to help us get in there. This jug, put in this for this. Now we can actually get power on. Okay, so we don't have any points. We need to get some points. So this is where you extract 50,000 points. As far as I know. Yeah. Obviously there's some stuff we want to do first. Oh, there we go. It's quite nifty that the last zombie shows. Where you need to go and hunt for him. I still don't know where to get that other teddy bear. Let's go and camp in this spot. It's not a bad spot, but we need speed gun ideally for this. Right next to me, just on the other side of the wall. I actually like this weapon. I'd actually consider packing this thing. Okay, I need to get speed gunner. And before we do anything else, we're gonna get speed. Oops, sorry. Sorry, guys. Okay, now I need to find the teddy. Let's get speed first. Cool. One less thing to worry about. Reloads are sorted. It's somewhere in flames or close to flames or so. Oh, there we go. Got it. I think it's open now. I'm gonna go and have a look. Then I can actually link it. Should have opened this door. Yeah, it's open. Cool. Let's initiate the link. How much is the shield? Okay, can't touch the shield. It's going to activate this link. And we can teleport to in the moment we want to. Cool. Now we just need points and perks. Might as well hang out here now. We can buy ammo off the wall. Way better. Don't spawn anywhere up here, and that's brilliant. It gives us a lot of space to work with. I think I need to go and get double tap. Let's go get double tap. And then next time we can go and get jug. Cool. I'm going to let them come through to there, otherwise I need to jump down for double points or max ammo or anything. Like that. See, that one didn't give me any points. Also didn't take points away, so I'm glad. What's your problem, guys? As you can see, I haven't used this mod really before. I finally started using it. And all I'm really interested in is the zombie count. I like the timer as well, that shows you how long you've been playing. Because time can run away with you. I need a max ammo. All this. That's okay. Next round we can go and get Jug and pack this weapon. I'd like to see what it is. What it's like. Might actually have enough to pack both and see what they both like. Well, I haven't seen the max ammo. To pack both, we actually need 11 because it costs 1,000 to teleport. Okay, we'll wait until we've got at least 11. Let's go and get Chug. This is the easiest way to beat this map, is just hang out here till you've got enough points. Once you've got packed weapons, I can't see them overrun you yet. Especially if this is one of the guns, because then you will never run out of ammo either. There we go. Okay, we've got enough to go and pack both guns. Let's get out of here. Come on, zombie. Where are you going? Definitely want to pack this. See what it's like. Okay, where? That's it. Cool. So we've got two guns. Well, this is the UMP. Okay. Nice. I don't know how, what you're supposed to do here. Because I know there are some weapons behind some of the doors, but they are closed. I don't know how you open them. Where's the zombie? Let's see how it goes with this. And this. I wonder what's the price on the 4.5. Okay, that's normal. Okay, we need 50,000 points. Might as well do it with these guns. We don't really need anything else. Those are XP drops. Cool. 40,000. Yeah! Let's see how this one goes. Oh, this is quite cool. This map could have done with a boss. Or some boss zombies. Okay, we need roughly almost 20. No, 30. We need 50. Yeah, we need 30. Almost out of ammo. Okay, that was a pity. Yes. need to see if I can only work with these guns. Well, we need just under 32. No, 22. Oh, my maths are shocking. Get ammo. Oosh. Let's hope we get the max ammo. That will help. Okay. Just 12. Okay, we don't even need 4.5. Let's hope we can do it with the ammo that I've got. Thank you. Okay, the pistol is not doing it. Well, we've got our 50,000 points if we can just get to a couple of stray zombies. Let's go. Oh, we don't want to go that way. Don't even have it open there. Okay, cool. Thanks for watching. Till next time.